Hey everybody, my name's Kenny, I'm with Students Perspective, and this week we went to UT Austin and Texas A&M to ask students what they thought about the other college. This is what they had to say. Whenever I say the word longhorn, what's the first thing that comes to mind for you?
Besides the animal, it's definitely going to have to be that little school in Austin, you know, TU. You know?
All right.
A cow.
A cow, and why is that?
Well, I grew up on a farm, and my grandpa's a cattle rancher, so they just always have been incorporated.
I guess I just got to think ugly.
And why is that?
I'm here in Aggieland, you got to be a fan of the Aggs. You can't show any kind of love or favor towards the horns.
Yes, sir. When somebody says the word Aggie, what's the first thing that pops into your head?
Colts?
So I think of tradition. I think of rural Texas. I think of if I walk on that campus, you know, I don't know what's going to happen.
When you see like an A&M student come here, it's nothing all that major. But if you see a UT student go over there, it's like you're like a Satanist in a Catholic church, so it's like...
Loudest football stadium,
why is that?
I know plenty of my friends that have ended up at A&M, and they're all loud, and they all get behind that tradition right. Of midnight yell and everything, and I know that I have a couple of friends who have gone to games just as outside fans and been blown away at how loud the stadium gets and how packed it gets.
Out of all the rumors that you've heard about UT or any of the things people have told you about UT, which one stands out the most to you?
I know that UT have played quite a few pranks on A&M, and we have them ingrained in our literally yell call songs.
Uh-huh. You know, they say keep Austin weird for a reason. They're all pretty weird people, weird dudes, even there at UT. That's what comes to mind.
The one thing that always pops in my mind, though, like 100%, is the one day that bonfire happened in 1999, and they lowered our flag or their flags for our school when we were playing against them.
Wow.
So that's one thing that pops out. So I have so much respect for them because of that incident, but definitely that.
I know there are a lot of rumors going on about Texas A&M. What are some of the weirdest or some of the worst rumors you have heard about Texas A&M?
So this is not actually a rumor, but I have heard that when you leave your bike out, that your bike gets put in a tree if it's like unlocked. Is that like actually a thing? And like, how do you get the bike up there? Like, I don't, as a UT student, I would like to know how this is relevant.
Yeah, I cannot confirm nor deny that statement. You just have to come to College Station to find out.
What else I hear is that there's very strong community feeling in College Station. I grew up in Texas and have never been to College Station, so I can't prove it myself, but that's what I've heard.
Don't they have a specific song targeted at us? Like, saw the horns of UT?
Yeah. Yeah, parts of our traditions can deal with that sometimes. And if somebody asked you to do an impression of a longhorn, what would that consist of?
Being a super cocky football fan and talking about how they're going to be good every year and talking about how Vince Young's the best QB of all time.
Longhorn impression.
Right.
Besides walking tall like this.
Probably, you know, doing something real hippie like some kind of 80s throwback look, weird glasses. That's kind of the best impersonation / look I can give you there.
And if you had to do an Aggie impression, what would that consist of?
Howdy, y'all.
And then you throw up the little... The giggle.
That thing. Yeah.
You have to have.
Oh, man.
It's a hard one, I know.
It is a hard one.
I'm an Aggie, and I'm studying farming.
Probably a thicker draw and a more conservative agenda than at least what you hear around here.
All right. Solid. All right, well, thank you for your time, Gabe. I appreciate it. And can I use this footage?